13 hours and 3 minutes, and it's still printing. My biggest project to date. And it's a cracker.